Hi everybody, Captain Clutch here back for another video. Now what we're doing today is we're doing vlog week one. Okay, so I said vlog week one in the video I did yesterday. It's not really what I mean now. I'm wearing a fedora because I can. I have FSU pants and a New York Giants jersey, which is Odell Beckham, of course, because he's lit. But what we're doing today, like I was just saying, is, yeah, what are we doing today? We can't do much because it's raining outside, but I don't know. I might look on Safari what we can do and what's fun things to do, pretty much, okay? Okay, so let's go! I have to go down to the computer downstairs because my sister is using the other computer. Or laptop, as I should say. I'll put the phone right here. Right here. Right there. Okay. Rocky, let's look up stuff that we can do, man. Stuff that we can do. I don't want to go on Norton. I want to go on Google. So, Google.com. Google Chrome. Okay. Fun stuff to do while it is. Oops. I messed up that. Well, it is raining. Okay, I also typed this up, guys. See what we get, man. 14 things to do while it's on a rainy day. I should have put for YouTube. But okay. It's raining, it's boring. For your days feels really boring. What? Okay, and it's only 10 a.m. Sound familiar? When the forecast is grim, weather is thunderstorms or a blizzard, cabin fever can set in fast. You can curl up with a great book or being watched. I'm gonna put. Okay, what I'm gonna do real quick is actually for YouTube. I was gonna convince. Okay. Let's see. This was published on December 20th, 2014. So. Let's just check it out real quick. We have to wait, of course. Okay, guys. So my mom is watching Sport Network.
It's pouring outside. I don't know what's great. I'm so bored and it's pouring outside. I don't know what to do. I know. I'll make a list. Hey guys, welcome to my video. Here I'll be showing you 10 things you could do on a rainy day if you're stuck at home. I hope you guys enjoy it and I really hope you guys try it out. Let me know what you think.
See you guys. No.
Grab that book that's been collecting dust in the corner and sit your butt by a window. Believe me, it'll take you to a whole different world.
No, it won't.
In I personally enjoy watching anime, but of course you can sit down and watch your favorite series or cartoon or movie, whatever your heart desires. And here I'm just watching my favorite anime of all time at the moment. I bet you guys can guess the name of it.
Okay guys, this video is so dumb. Okay, number three. What is number three say? Number one said read a book. Two, watch anime. Play a video game. I want to do something fun though.
My day isn't complete until I sit down in front of the TV and start playing a video game. This is one that my husband uploaded for me because he thought of me as soon as he saw it. He figured I think.
Okay, guys, this is so cute. Ooh, Dance EDM came up with a new video, guys.
Yeah.
Duck Escape. I have to watch this.
Ben, what are you doing that gets you in jail so much? Coltail? Mr. Coltail, I have no idea. If you could let the police know that they just keep wrongly accusing.
Okay, guys, so I have to watch this, so if you won't mind, I'm gonna put this as vlog week 1.5, or just a half, and then I'll do the next one, another half, and then I'll do vlog week 2. Yeah. Got you guys? Yeah. So I'll just do that because. I don't know. I'm just going to do it. Okay, guys. Well, stay clutchy. Make sure you subscribe, leave a like, and stay clutchy, guys. Peace out.